At first, sign in your Google Mail. Search Google API key. Go to the link. Then click to get API key. An agreement pop-up message show now. Just click on yes. Next. It takes a while. Now you will get Google API key, just copy the key. Go to Muse template. Paste the code into the HTML editor. OK. Now your Google map showing nicely, cool. Thanks for watching.